First, darken the hair and use the brush fade. While still using the brush fade, lighten the color and fill in the non-dark spots. Then shade the clothes by using the darker version of the clothes. Then add a very light purple tinted to the eyes. Don't mind me here, I forgot to shade the back hair. Now use the brush with the dots and make them black. I put a snowflake, but you can do anything. Now add a light pink tint. Now shade the skin. Now add the finishing touches and you're done.